Hi, my name is Everest. I live in the eastern part of Poland. Majdanek State Museum is a memorial museum and education center founded in the fall of 1944. This museum contains entire memory of atrocities committed in the network of concentration, slave labor, and extermination camps. Majdanek Death Camp. The prisoners were brought to Majdanek camp. Apart from the personal property taken away from prisoners, men, women and children, they were stripped of their belongings. They took their valuables. Before we continue this video, I just want to say thank you so much. Thank you guys for subscribing to my channel. Thank you for encouraging me to keep going. Anyway, let's quickly go and check the other rooms, the execution room, where they do burn those prisoners they killed, where they do burn their corpses.
This is the place where they burn their corpses.